just joining us. We lost the picture of the landing within 20 seconds of the actual touchdown, but according to NASA, it went perfectly and the crew are reporting everything feels good now that they're down. What we don't know yet is when the first televised pictures will start on the lunar surface. Hey, here they come now from Houston. They're telling us that the pictures they're getting are really clear. Must be that V from Russia. What? Ladies and gentlemen, they're telling us they're seeing something on the surface that resembles buildings. Actual ruins have been found on the lunar surface. Ladies and gentlemen, unbelievable as this sounds, the crew of Apollo 20 has said they have identified the ancient ruins on the lunar surface. As you can see, they're there on the screen. It's impossible, but there they are right in front of us. They appear to be mostly intact, but have been deteriorating for some millennium apparently. Before the touchdown a short time ago, we learned that they had seen some evidence of a civilization from orbit but couldn't confirm it while they were still approaching the landing area. Formations in the earlier shots in orbit, but we couldn't identify them any more than the crew could. It was something. The rock formations had the appearance of markings, but it had meteor impacts on them. What's that? I can't believe what I'm seeing on my screen. Can you see it, Jim? It appears to be some kind of life form. It definitely is humanoid in appearance, but I can't identify this race of people anywhere on Earth.
Thank you.
never been to the moon before this mission, and now they are trying to help the entire world to increase our knowledge of the moon and the solar system. Up till now, it had been a routine mission. We saw them orbit the moon and then land. But seeing the rock formations from the lunar insertion and then the ruins when they finally touched down was unbelievable. Jim, you still have problems with your Nick. I'd say I'm more than happy to describe what we're both seeing. The network has broken in a few times to tell local affiliate stations they can break in whenever they want to. This is history in the making.
Continue looking at this gym. I still can't believe it.